I'm Darren Palmer, North America Electric Vehicle General Manager at Ford. I was part of the team that developed the Mustang Mach-E, and we have applied everything we learned to this product. F-150 Lightning changes everything, delivering experiences for our customers that simply weren't possible before. Something we saw in the Mustang Mach-E was that it was important to create the wow factor to tempt people to try electric. When people drive the Mustang Mach-E, they are blown away by how it feels. It's so unexpected. That's the same feeling you get when you drive this truck. Let's start with the performance. F-150 Lightning hits 60 miles per hour in the mid 4 seconds with an available extended range battery. It has a targeted 775 foot-pound of nearly instantaneous torque, the most of any F-150 ever. It reacts to your command in a fraction of a second. And with no gear changes and low center of gravity, it's a super smooth and engaging drive experience. In short, F-150 Lightning delivers a drive experience you have never felt before. And now, F-150 Lightning offers a true hands-free highway driving experience with available BlueCruise. BlueCruise allows hands-free driving on many highways across US and Canada. This fantastic feature takes over driving in situations such as traffic jams and on long highways to reduce stress. The system uses a driver-facing camera to ensure you keep your eyes on the road. It works even when you're wearing sunglasses. F-150 Lightning is powered by the largest lithium-ion battery pack Ford has ever put into a vehicle, delivering a combination of range and power you couldn't have imagined before. We offer two battery pack options, an extended range battery targeting an estimated EPA range of 300 miles and a standard range battery that targets 230 miles of EPA estimated range. Now I want to hand over to my colleague, Gitanjli, to explain how our battery and systems engineers ensure our customers get our best possible electrified powertrain experience.
Thanks, Darren. I'm Gitanjli McRoy, and I'm in charge of the Electrified Propulsion Systems Engineering Group. I've been with Powertrain now for over 30 years, 10 of which have been in the electrification space. Ford is not new to electrification. Since 2004 alone, we've sold over 1 million vehicles that are electrified. Ford has been designing electrified powertrain systems for decades and has delivered an extensive product portfolio with full hybrids, plug-in hybrids, and battery electric vehicles. From front-wheel drive to rear-wheel drives to all-wheel drives and 4x4s, from SUVs into our commercial vehicles, we have a broad offering for our extensive customer base. A different approach from many of our competitors. What separates us from the pack? It's our team. The Powertrain team delivering this portfolio includes over 1,000 people in 3 locations. These people merge their passion and skills with our decades of battery technology experience and SUV mastery to ensure that the end result would truly be worthy of the F-150 badge. This team delivers innovative designs to meet our customer needs. It's evidenced by our more than 2,500 active patents in the electrification workspace and more than 4,300 pending patent applications. I'm also proud to tell you that to help accelerate industry-wide research and development of electrified vehicles, Ford has offered competitors access to its electrified vehicle technology patents since 2015. The F-150 Lightning battery starts with our established and demonstrated cell form factor, which builds upon our years of design and production experience. Our F-150 Lightning battery utilizes state-of-the-art lithium-ion pouch battery cells with nickel-manganese cobalt cathodes. Ford demonstrates our ongoing push on technology and our commitment to sustainability with our batteries. It's evidenced by high energy density and low cobalt usage. The cell energy in our F-150 was significantly increased at the same time dramatically reducing our cobalt content over our previous designs. The team had to be really creative in packaging the battery to ensure we could maximize energy, minimize weight, and deliver robustness for our customers. We can see that in our battery cover, which is made of sheet molded composite and is one single piece. Another example is the mounting of the battery, which is done with a mechanically isolated structure to enable a robust design for off-road adventures. The battery design includes a state-of-the-art liquid cooling system. The thermal system was an important design area for us to focus on to ensure we were built Ford tough for all of the different aggressive uses our customers expect to be able to do with their truck. As an example, we put the truck through rigorous tests, including famous Iowa hills, where we tested towing massive trailers for long durations and learned how to redesign the layout specifically for heat management. Through the development, we beefed up our cooling system and multiple components to be able to cope with the toughest of the driving ordeals. And it's for the whole life of the vehicle. We have taken the many years of design knowledge of our drive units and more than 100 years of manufacturing experience to enable a vertically integrated delivery of our drive units that is Ford tough and capable of the demanding F-150 needs. The Ford control software, which has been written in-house, has been instrumental in delivering our thermal system targets. The controls are designed to cool our batteries when they are hot and heated when they're cold during on-plug preconditioning. Front and rear drive units deliver our 4x4 capability. We developed the controls in-house based on our experience of building all-wheel drive systems for millions of vehicles. We are currently bringing to production Ford's fourth generation of power electronics. Finally, our F-150 Lightning is introducing two onboard AC charging system. Our standard range uses our 11.3 kilowatt single charger, and the extended range offers a dual charger to deliver the fastest possible charge time to the limits of SAE charging standards. Thank you. Back to you, Darren.
We are not stopping here. We've made the charging experience easier too. We've got you covered with charging whether at home or on the go, making it an effortless experience so that you can wake up every day with 100% charge. By providing easy access to more electric vehicle charging stations in North America than any other automaker, Ford is making it easier for customers to find a place to charge with connected services and strategic partnerships. Whether you're looking to improve productivity at work or harness the latest technology, F-150 Lightning delivers a rewarding EV experience, and every decision we make has the customer in mind. And we're taking all the experience and know-how from years of developing electrified vehicles and ensuring we offer our customers the best possible vehicles and experiences. And there's so much more to come. Thank you.